Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to pin an app to the taskbar or shelf on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To pin an app to the taskbar or shelf, all you need to do is open the launcher in the bottom left and then search for or find the app you want to add to the shelf. Once you've found it, right-click on it by using two fingers to click on the touchpad or tap and hold on it on a touchscreen. Choose Pin to Shelf from the list and it will appear in your shelf. Click and drag it in the shelf to change its position. That's how to pin an app to the taskbar or shelf on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.